4:30 a.m. morning time. I thought it would be cool to come and record some of the very nice looking lights of the city of Long Beach. Being displayed for the Grand Prix 2021, September 24th through the 26th. Look at that. I always love walking through here just for the simple reason of those lights. They're getting ready to unload some of the Formula One cars. They're going to be, you know, performing the Grand Prix. Let me see. Definitely want to get the whales. Look at this, the building's beautiful. Long Beach is a beautiful city, daytime or nighttime, don't matter. I wish I would have been close to the Belmont Shore right now too. At nighttime, those little islands rock. There we go. Look at that. Some of the booths where they're gonna be like probably giving prices or tickets, I don't know. The whole Grand Prix deal. Look at all that over there. What the hell? I wonder what is this thing? They're really setting up the stage for a good event inside. You know, this thing here is pretty weird. Put it out. Part of the Formula One, maybe. Maybe.